Michael was a good kid. He was strong. He was confident. He was funny. When you didn't, if you had a bad day or a sad day, he was there to be there for you. And I don't have no regrets about having that boy. He showed me everything that I needed to know about my baby. And I love him. And he's with the Lord now. I'm not mad. And I had 17 years with him. And it was beautiful. They went all rock, and it was rocky, and then it wasn't. But I love my son, and my son loved me. And he also told everybody he was a mama's boy, and he was. So I'm okay with it.